Hello, dear friends. Today's topic is the benefits of humor in our life. Well, humor is a powerful tool that can bring many physical and moral benefits to our lives. On the physical side, humor has been shown to reduce stress and tension, boost the immune system, and even lower blood pressure. Laughing, in particular, has been shown to release endorphins, the body's natural feel-good chemicals, which can improve mood and reduce pain. In addition, humor can also be a great form of exercise, as laughing can burn calories and improve breathing. On the moral side, humor can play an important role in fostering social connections and building relationships. It can be a great way to break the ice with new people, and can also be used to diffuse tense situations and bring people together. Humor can also help to reduce prejudice and promote empathy and understanding by allowing people to see the absurdity and humanity in themselves and others. It is also a way to make sense of the difficulties of life and cope with them. Humor also has a therapeutic value. It allows us to step back from our problems and see them from a different perspective. It can be a way to find hope and inspiration in difficult times. Humor can also be a way to challenge our assumptions and question the status quo, and can serve as a powerful tool for social and political commentary. In short, humor can bring many physical and moral benefits to our lives. It can help us to reduce stress and tension, boost our immune systems, foster social connections, and find hope and inspiration in difficult times.